Right, we now find ourselves with Bill Bailey from the Chickens Come Home tent of Lancaster and Morecambe. But one event that Bill did take part in today was the excellent Quiz of the Desert set by the Dirty Work tent. So Bill, can I ask you, did you enjoy the quiz today?
The quiz was fantastic. I should have done better. I've let the side down. It was totally my fault. I'll take the blame. Yeah.
But apart from taking all the blame, did you enjoy the quiz?
Yes, definitely, yeah. It was a good quiz. Well presented. Well done, yeah.
Now, we know that traditionally you do the quiz with Mr. Jupiter. Would you say that Mr. Jupiter helps or hinders you when you're competing in the quiz like that?
He'll more helpful out the hinder.
Now, there is talk for the UK convention next year that we'll be having beer and curry every day. What do you think about that?
Beer and curry? Sounds all right, yeah. I like curry. But not cold weather.
What's your favourite curry, Bill?
Not too spicy, not too hot. I'm more like a Madras. That's my hottest, Madras. I won't go hotter than that.
I'm going to ask you now, Bill. Have you ever heard of the Santi bag?
No.
The Santi bag is one of the finest Indian establishments in the UK. Based in Wigan, just at the side of the railway station. Now, I know that you'll be in Wigan in September for the Laurel and Hard Day, which is the finest one-day convention in the world for Laurel and Hardy appreciators. Will you be attending the Laurel and Hardy, Bill?
Yes, as always, yes. Definitely.
And after the Laurel and Hardy, will you be attending the Hard Day's Night?
Yes.
And that naturally leads me on to my final question. Will you be coming to the Santi bag with me and Gary?
Too right, why not? The good company, so yeah.
Tomorrow, we're all getting on a bus at 10:30 in the morning and we're making our way to Ulverston, which you know is the birthplace of Stan, small town in the north of Lancashire. Now, the reason that we're going is we're going to premiere the autobiography, the documentary of the life of Bill Cubbin. Now, this film has been made by the Dirty Work Movie Company. Have you heard of the Dirty Work Movie Company?
I certainly have got a few DVDs, yep, very good.
So you've got plenty of dirty movies at home?
Yeah, but don't tell the wife that, yeah.
Now, can I just point one thing out to you, Bill? You may or may not know this, but after we've watched the documentary of Bill Cubbin tomorrow, those DVDs will be on sale at a very, very reasonable price of only £8. Do you think that you'll buy one?
I'll buy a couple, yeah. My friends will like Lauren Addy, so yeah, they'll enjoy that, yes, definitely.
And of course, you know that all the profits go to the fish?
Yeah, and why not, yes.
Well, Bill, it's been a pleasure speaking to you, and it's been a pleasure speaking to everybody this evening on the third day, going into the fourth day of the 20th Laurel and Hardy International Convention. But at this moment in time, I'm going to neck my pint of beer and have a minute. This is Ian Parker, 3:10, somewhere north of Preston.